Hey everyone, this week I was inspired by National Marriage Equality Day to create these rainbow hearts using marble nail art. If you want to learn how to recreate this, just keep watching. Begin by adding a base coat. To make your colors pop, paint your nail two coats of a white polish. Next, add tape around your nail to make the cleanup process easier. Next, begin dropping in the colors. And again, I apologize, the colors I chose are a little light, so they may be hard to see at first. In order to create the heart, swipe the toothpick once down and then push the two edges in. I find with one use you can make about four hearts, and then you can decide which one you like best. Line up your nail with the heart you want to create and then just push it straight down. Then blow on the surface to dry the polish and it comes off really nicely with a toothpick. After taking off the tape, use a cotton swab dipped in nail polish remover to clean up the edges. To protect your design from chipping, add a layer of top coat. And you're done! I hope you folks enjoyed learning how to create this type of marble nail art. It's a little trickier than regular marble nail art, but I find that the design is really worth it. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you folks next week. Bye!